Well, it's car versus building in Troy. Police say a female driver in her 60s crashed through the CVS pharmacy there at 461 2nd Avenue this afternoon. They say the impact caused some shelves inside the store to fall on top of an employee. That employee was treated there at the scene. The driver was taken to the hospital. Police say it appears she suffered some sort of medical condition.